Hi everyone, Jordy Deelight here from Edinburgh. Do you know, honestly, what an incredible lineup. I feel honoured to be performing along all these amazing performers. It's truly a blessing actually to be asked to do this, so thank you so much. Let's give a big round of applause for Nancy Clench for organising this benefit. I mean, what better way to enjoy isolation and COVID-19 than with a spectacular lineup of entertainment. All in your very own home, on your couch, bed, toilet, wherever you're watching and whatever you're doing, stay safe. This is a very intense period. I'm not sure if everyone's feeling this, especially performers at home, but this has been a lot of adapting and a lot of anxiety, stress and drama.
Please, everyone, share this. Me purse just flew away. I'll be gone. Chanel! Her name's Chanel. She's gone towards the canal. Please, everyone, please. Chanel!
So, I picked a song that I thought would be very appropriate. I don't know if a lot of you did this, but one thing that got me through and is still getting me through the isolation period is Disney Plus. So I'm gonna do a really intense, beautiful ballad from one of my favourite Disney movies, and I'm sure you will all know this song very well, and you will have seen the artwork that is Pocahontas, Journey to a New World.
The earth is cold, the fields are bare, the branches fold against the wind that's everywhere. The birds move on so they survive. When snow's so deep, the bears all sleep to keep themselves alive. They do what they must for now and trust in their plan. If I trust in mine somehow, I might find who I am. But where do I go from here? So many voices ringing in my ear. Which is the voice that I was meant to hear? Has changed and so have I. I've learned to choose and even learned to say goodbye. The path ahead's so hard to see. It winds and bends, but where it ends depends on only me. In my heart I don't feel part of so much I've known. Now it seems it's time to start a new
put out there as well that people living with HIV can live healthy, happy lives. So know the facts, end the stigma. Check out NHS Logan sites or HIV Scotland for more information. The important thing, know your status, get a test. I'm now gonna go feed my cats because they're probably very hungry because all they do is eat and poo. Thank you so much. Bye.